saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Detective has solved a mere 10% of my challenges. Are you ready to give up yet?
Come on, keep up! You getting tired? Let me give you a little help.
Huh? why the smiles next to certain names.
You're the detective, you tell me!
I'm done. Harly is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder of at least 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died. How you lost all the money gambling?
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the mark on your...
Of course I mean my mark.
Thank you.
Ryder, Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are unconfirmed reports that Batman was killed during the Joker's daring escape. But I must stress, this is...